can hear him.
No way. There's a way. He could do it. But we've seen him not run mirror matches in the past.
Oh, that's definitely, that's true, actually.
Is he going to pick, like, Lily?
He's going to pick Leo, bro.
I mean, he maybe saw what needed. Oh, where is he going to go? Where is Naroma going to go? Oh, Jack is coming out. It's robot time.
Back out of the, plugging back up the robot. And we're going to the Devil's Pit.
Get ready for as soon as that Jack pit came out, Kakome was nodding. He's like, oh, yeah.
He's like, you know what time it is.
Mm-hmm.
Time,
good choice.
You're about to get this robot work. All right, here we go. Game one, loser's side. Kudans, Naroma.
Yeah, both players opted to take off the headphones. They want to hear Tasty Steve.
I don't blame them. You, Setiaro.
Was that you?
No, man, it was the game. All right, here we go. Round one, game. D-Bug blocked early. Eat these can-can kicks, the two-pack. Me for you. Okay, me for you. One for me, one for you.
Damn, that is like a risky start, but man, speaking of risky starts, right back at you. Here's a hell sweep. Blocked by Naroma.
Oh, wow.
Damn.
Trying to, like, close that gap. He wants to push to the wall, like I said before. He loves making you force decisions on that wall, and I think Kudans knows about that. Throwing out that electric really early before he got there kept him away from the wall and gave him a round.
Yeah, first round for Kudans here. But a wild start from both players. D-Bug and hell sweep started off. Trade on the upward four and the jackhammer. Jackhammer's still effective. Yeah, everyone knows. Look, it's easier to sidestep now. I'm sure Kudans knows how to sidestep. You know, it's just still a great move.
Get up
there.
Three.
The get up kick. Yep.
So Naroma is definitely overextending. I think Kudans is definitely aware of it. One of the reasons he's turning around these matches so fast. Momentum looking like it's heavily in Naroma's favor. But the patience by Kudans. Sidewalk at the wild standing two. Still gets clipped by the blue stuff. That's going to be the round two for Kudans.
Yeah, dropped the combo on the wild standing two combo, but immediately followed up with the rage drive. And here we go. Kudans up two rounds on Naroma. Game one. Loser bracket action.
Jackhammer to start it off. First one we've seen all game. Wraith kick just to get the counter hit and the knockdown. That demon hoof.
Demon hoof? Is that what it's called?
Demon hoof, yeah. Yeah, man. Like the
I like the name. I don't know if it's real, but I like it.
They should change it. Harada, you heard me. Demon hoof it is. Down 4-1-1. What?
It's good. Demon hook.
Man, this song is so epic. I feel like these guys got their priorities all wrong. It is like lava free flowing in the background.
Yeah. You got demon hoops, bro. Don't matter.
Hooves?
Hey. You got more than one. It's like you only got one hoop or one foot, you know? Kudans, three rounds fading. Naroma, maybe he can consider switching up his character here.
All right,
we've seen him run some Dragon off before, some Fang.
Definitely. It's been a while since I've seen him pull out a Fang.
Yeah, that was for the Jack Mirror match, if I believe.
Yeah, versus Saint. Yeah, it was versus Saint.
Or he could run the mirror here. Devil Jin. I heard one Devil Jin. Oh, who's he going to go with?
Katarina?
I mean, so many choices.
I feel like now we're starting to get to this point where you, like, I was talking about this yesterday with Speed Kicks.
Uh-huh.
Speed Kicks made a switch while he was fighting John Ding to play with Steve.
No way.
However.
Hold on, no way.
Calm your brakes, bro.
Don't play with me.
Calm your brakes, bro. Oh, he's doing
it. No, he's thinking about it.
He hears you. Do it. I bet you won't.
Oh, no way!
Let's go.
He's trying to win my heart.
And he has an endless stage.
This is crazy.
Dang, the law pick? Oh, we doing it.
What is happening?
Law's happening.
Kudans is saying stuff on stage. I don't know who he's talking to. He's like, did he pick law?
did he pick law?
All right, all right.
At the crowd rallying behind Kudans right now.
I've never seen Naroma play law, and he gets an infinite stage. Unfortunate.
Maybe it's unfortunate for Kudans.
Could be. But law has some of the best wall combo damage in the game. That's why I said unfortunate. Here we go. Naroma bringing out martial law. Kudans with Devil Jin.
Hell sweep, not guarding the toes. I feel like Law fights really good up close, but like versus a character with a hell sweep, ooh. If he blocks it, as you can see, the damage is there. But that up close game,
season
definitely.
Season two? Aw, it's not that much easier.
Nice pokes while standing four. Thought we were going to see a DSS cancel. Quick ducks here from Kudans just to like try to chip away. Just poking him to death.
Mm-hmm. very nice, controlling with that jab. Down 4-3 to close it out, and Aroma's Law gets the first round on Kudan. It's like a huge surprise pick.
Oh, great kick.
Daspu. Oh, Demon Hoof. Yeah.
Oh, I like that. 4-2-4.
It looks like Kudan's in a little bit of download mode right now, right? Because the first of two, he's going to have to play this Law for multiple games if he loses this one.
Low
oh, boy.
Carry.
And he's got such a small pixel. If he can land a Rage Art somehow. Oh my god.
I think that was supposed to be a slide. I'm pretty sure that was supposed to be a slide.
Yeah, it does not work out. One round apiece.
Down four. I like him trying to force that the up close fuzzy. Mix it between wild standing. Oh,
wow.
The flip kick like
just
a
do
crazy
it.
Person.
Just do it. He's learning.
Man, those jabs doing a really good job of controlling.
Mm-hmm.
Really quick sidewalk. Breaking these throws. I'm not sure if those are slides or he's just trying to
bait. I think
it's
slides. I think he's doing too fast. Tail sweep though from Kudan's with just the tiniest of a pixel.
That's literally like 1% life.
Oh,
again.
God, you gotta get up. Oh, he got him!
Man, it seems like he was moving faster when he was doing the electric in slow-mo. Alright, Shining Fist combo. Oh, just ducking in his face. Hits him with another one.
Raid kick. He wanted another one in the back. He almost got it there. Then Roma simplifying Law very well here. Dragon Hammer incoming.
Down 4-2, finds his mark. No launch. Wow, nice sidewalk right there. Kudan scouts though, doesn't hit a button. Seeing Roma trying to close out. Get a little closer to victory right now. Goes for the 1-2, keeping it offense going strong. But still.
Oh my god!
Overextension, and this is about to be set point for Kudans right now.
Cannot whip that countered four against these Mishimas. They know how to deal with that. Especially Kudan. Hoop kick. What is it called?
Demon hoop, man. I'm glad that you like it so much. Oh.
Kudan's in control right now. Set point for him.
Oh, wow. And now he's using those jabs to control the Roma.
The hell sweep.
Uh-oh. The Roma in trouble right now.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Big trouble. Kudan trying to close it out. Going for the pokes.
Oh,
the
down
4-1.
The Roma goes home. Kudan's moves on.
That is unfortunate.